You know, I just got married for the fourth time to Nancy Regula, who is now Nancy Sliwa. And I'm catching grief from a lot of you gavones out there who say I'm low budget. Hey, look, I didn't take it to a Super 8 for a honeymoon holiday. I did it one better. I took it to a Motel 6 in Tampa. And it was exciting. The adrenaline was running. First, the prostitutes banging on the door. You want a date. Then the hookers. Then the drug dealers and thugs. Let me tell you something. Couldn't sleep all night. And it wasn't from having the urge to merge. And then we talk about fine dining experiences. Again, what did I get but criticism? I took it to the heart of the Deep South. Their culinary delights. Waffle House. And I told her, you could have the Super Slam. Anything on the menu. The biscuits, the gravy, the grits with all the butter in it. Hey, look, I'm a high roller. And I'm telling you, I treated her the way I would treat myself. What does that say about the prospects of how long this marriage is going to continue? Don't worry about it. Number four, and I'm going to make it work. That's for sure. With more trips to Motel 6 and Waffle House.